Major Bill White, he's a 104-year-old Iwo Jima Marine veteran. He requested Valentine's cards be sent to him, and so our program is going to oblige that, and the cadets are pitching in and sending him this huge envelope full of Valentine's cards. We just got a whole load of cards brought in today, so luckily, if the cadets remember to pick them up on their way out, we'll have at least 90% participation.
The goal is to have 100% participation, which would be over 100 cards.
Many veterans struggle with isolation from society, and it's good to include them by showing our appreciation for their service, and this is one of those ways that we can show that.
I think a lot of veterans don't necessarily get the recognition for their sacrifice and for their hard work and essentially risking everything, and so showing that we appreciate them is important in making sure that they know what they did was valued.